a first-of-its-kind career fair minutes away from being held tonight in Dunbar.
It is the first annual Build Your Future movement, specifically targeting people in a high unemployment, low income area. NBC2's Joseph Ojo found out how this event is bringing new hope to the people of Dunbar.
This career fair is all about opportunity. Opportunity to also, possibly find a job, but the opportunity to also find a career that can help many work their way to financial success.
They're great. I feel great that they're doing something positive for the Dunbar community.
A first-of-its-kind event aiming to provide job opportunities for some in what neighbors call an overlooked area.
There's a lot of violence goes on.
Tonight from 6 to 8, the Stars Complex and Dr. Carey D. Robinson Center will be filled with employers looking to hire those in the Dunbar community.
In the different fields such as technology, hospitality, healthcare, and construction.
Construction be up for a lot of brothers like me.
The fair will provide hands-on booths that will allow future workers to dip their hands in potential career path of their choosing.
I wanted to do something to help my mother and my brothers and sisters.
Careers that could provide a pay raise many feel they can use.
I don't want to feel helpless. I want to try to get back up. I want to try to help out with family, you know, rise up to the top.
Progress and do something better than being drifted and tore to the streets, you know what I'm saying, stuff like that, prison and jails and stuff.
Coordinators of the event are hoping to make this an annual event. In the studio, Joseph Ojo, NBC2.